Hello, double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. Okay, I call this lesson, so what can I possibly do for you, my son? Okay, as you can maybe see already, this lesson is about the verse Genesis 27 and 37. But before we start, call to Ada, La Yehawa Ba Hashem Yahu Shai Ba Hashem Kakadash. Double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. Really, I wanted to do this video, to the spirit, because it just, as I said, to the spirit came in my mind, you know, like a lightning. When I was thinking about it, you know, is Esau's blessing so good? You know, Tarab in the Hebrew? No, because what? You know, La'a. Because what? If you think about it, even Isaac said to him, what can I possibly give you? Because that he knew that it is not even compared to what Jacob already was promised to by him also. You see? And we will, as the elder apostle Tahar said, we will use Bible Hop to basically present you different versions of the same thing. Okay, so as I said, it's basically Genesis 27 and 37. And we will start with because this lesson should not be long, okay, and it's only, as I said, about this verse, because it's so important to understand that this is nothing compared to the next world or to the next world time, because the kingdom start or will be here 1,000 years, so it will start here, and after that, of course, everlasting life, gods in the universe, if you will, you know, for the Israelites. And this is, you know, so of course it's not compared with what I want to prove you, that with the Bible, of course. Well, let's start with a strange version here, okay? Dory Worms Bible, okay? Isaac answered, because I can't find a King James version, but maybe I will have to type it in. Isaac answered, Salache, I have appointed him thy Lord. Okay, you talked about Jacob. And have made all his brethren his servants. Boom! Now, taste this. I have established him with corn and wine, and after this, what shall I do more for thee, my son? So let's get GPS Tanakh. Oh no, that's an Amalekite, whatever version. Let's use the Amplified Bible, just that we got some, comparison here. But Isaac replied to Esau, listen carefully, I have made Jacob your lord and master. Ooh, I have given him all his brothers and relatives as servants, and I sustained him with great grain and new wine. But then, what can I do for you, my son? You see, nothing, not really. Of course, he has the sword, this and this after that. Because if you look long enough, of course, you will find something, right? You know, so let's go into the King James Version. So it was a little bit here, 36. Let's start at you see, even the title, what they put in, the stolen blessing, is not stolen, okay, but there you go, right? That's why I just use the other Bibles as a comparison, just to show you something, not that I really use them, okay? And you shouldn't do that also, okay? Because really it's manipulation what they try to do. And, you know, the world is covered in darkness, so they even succeeded with it, but only for a certain time. Verse 28, okay. Therefore God give thee of the dew of heaven and the fatness of the earth and plenty of corn and wine. Let people serve thee and nations bow down to thee. Be lord over thy brethren, and let thy mother's son bow down to thee. Cursed be everyone that curse thee, and blessed be he that bless thee. There you go, man, okay. Verse 32, and Isaac his father said unto him, Who art thou? To Esau, you know. And he said, I am thy son, thy firstborn Esau. And Isaac trembled very exceedingly and said, Who? Where is he that had taken venison and brought it to me? Brought it me, and I eaten of all before thou camest, and have blessed him. And have blessed him! Yeah, and he shall be blessed. So he confirmed it again, man. You see? So of course it was according to prophecy, not like, you know, it could be happened different, but the same outcome would be still there, right? You know, as the scripture says, neither had they done evil or good, that the scripture according, or that the promise according to selection might stand. So it was already before the earth was created, elected that Jacob should get that blessing, you see? So the outcome would be still always like this, even when the whole situation could have happened different. There you go. And when Esau heard these words of the father, he cried with a great and exceeding bitter cry, and said unto his father, Bless me even. Now we read really the point also. Also, O my father, and he said, Thy brother came with subtlety, and had taken away thy blessing. And he said, Is not he rightly named Jacob? For he had supplanted me these two times. He took away my birthright, and behold, now he had taken away my blessing. So he confirmed it even also. And he said, Hast thou not reserved a blessing for me? So why should I even talk about any longer if this wouldn't be really stolen and, you know, kind of like, oh, it was stolen, so of course, you know, I give it back to you, and this was, you know, wrongly given to Jake, and this and that. No. So they even, you know, calculate from the point on that same matter that it happened that way. Okay, for those who don't get, like, the whole scriptures are written on that base, basically, you know. The basic for the whole scriptures. And behold, now he had taken away my blessing, and hast thou not reserved the blessing for me? And Isaac answered and said unto Esau, Behold, I have made him thy lord, and all his brethren have I gave. You see, that's what I got already unto you. And Esau said unto his father, Hast thou bought? You see? So it was hard to figure out, oh, what is still there? Because really, you know, it's not compared to our blessing what we received on that point. And Esau said to his father, Hast thou but one blessing, my father? Bless me, even me also, O my father. And Esau lifted up his voice and wept. And Isaac his father answered and said unto him, Behold, thy dwelling shall be the fatness of the earth, and of the dew of heaven from above. So this is basically, and this was my fault because I was reading that this is actually oh no, I wasn't reading that. Did I read that? No, okay. Perfect. And but I swore a child will live. Okay, look in history. If you don't know. And child served thy brother. Look in history. Dark ages. Okay, and even before that and whatever, you know? And it shall come to pass when thou shalt have the dominion that thou shalt break his yoke from off thy neck. Okay, again, dark ages and different times, man. And with that, short one. And let's read 30:41 real quick. And Esau hated Jacob because of the blessing wherewith his father blessed him. And Esau said in his heart, the days of mourning, for my father I returned, and then will slay my brother Jacob. This prophecy, because he is about to do that again. But this time, okay, we are the battle axe of Yahweh. Okay, and we will see what you can do with that. Shalom.